I just saw thousands of little butterflies flying around me in the sky.
I reckon there were 10,170.
Yes, if you live in southeast Queensland, you might have found it hard to miss these little thieves taking over the skies and stealing
our hearts. I love butterflies, and I'm not the only one.
It made me feel happy, like it was a sign something good is coming.
Like it's snowing butterflies, it's so beautiful.
I'm so excited because I thought one would come down to me.
This is the butterfly in question, the caper white. You might have seen them around. They're pretty common, and not just in Queensland, but a mass migration like this only happens every 6 to 10 years. And experts say it's because there's been lots of good rain, which meant lots of plant growth, which meant lots of food for lots of paper white caterpillars.
Quick refresher on the life cycle of a butterfly. A butterfly lays eggs. Caterpillars hatch from the eggs. Caterpillars go into cocoons or chrysalises and eventually emerge as a beautiful butterfly. Fly, butterfly!
More than 400 different types of butterfly call Australia home, which is lucky for us. And not just because they're pretty. They're actually really important for the environment.
They are brilliant pollinators, not as efficient as bees, but they are visiting more flowers, so they pollinate a lot. They are an essential part of the food chain. Without caterpillars, there will be a lot less birds, and it will just flow on from there.
This is Jutta. She's asking people to think more about butterflies. Actually, more specifically, she wants people to count them in Brisbane's big butterfly count.
This butterfly count is meant to assess all our butterfly populations. We go out into the field with butterfly nets and we catch butterflies and identify them.
She says people of all ages can get involved, using an app or a brochure to identify butterflies they see.
Yeah! You can tick off the ones that you find.
And then in the end, we're going to count how many of each species we found. So then we know exactly what type have more and what have less around in our area.
Yep, the more we know about butterfly populations, the more we can help them.
Well, depending on what butterflies there are and what they eat, we would plant certain plants to help grow that population if they're endangered.
For butterflies to have more population, they will need to lay their eggs, and some butterflies can only lay their eggs on certain plants.
These guys want to do their part to keep our skies full of butterflies, and I am all about that too.
Sneaky butterflies stealing our hearts.